An update to that wildfire that's burning in Wise County. Thanks to efforts made by fire crews overnight, the Boone's Creek fire near Runaway Bay is now 70% contained. With dry conditions and more heat, though, in the forecast, fire danger across North Texas and, frankly, across the state remain really high.